Welcome to Top 3 Magazine. In this video, you're going to learn the sweet science behind the human sleep cycle. Fact number 3. There are two main types of sleep. The first one is non-REM. This sleep consists of 4 stages of sleep, each deeper than the last. Stage 1. Transition to sleep. This stage lasts about 5 minutes. Your eyes move slowly under your eyelids. Muscle activity slows down, and you are easily awakened. Stage 2. This is light sleep. This is the first stage of your true sleep, lasting from 10 to 25 minutes. Your eye movement stops, heart rate slows, and your body temperature decreases. Stage 3. Deep sleep. You're difficult to awaken, and if you're awakened, you do not adjust immediately and often feel groggy and disoriented for several minutes. In this deepest stage of sleep, your brain waves are extremely slow. Blood flow is directed away from your brain and towards your muscles, restoring physical energy. The second type of sleep is REM, rapid eye movement. About 70 to 90 minutes after falling asleep, you enter REM sleep, where dreams occur. Your eyes move rapidly, your breathing shallows, and your heart rate and blood pressure increase. Also during this stage, your arms and leg muscles are paralyzed. Fact number 2, sleep cycles. Your sleep follows a predictable pattern, moving back and forth between deep restorative sleep, deep sleep, and more alert stages and dreaming, REM sleep. Together, the stages of REM and non-REM sleep form a complete sleep cycle. Each cycle typically lasts about 90 minutes and repeats 4 to 6 times over the course of the night. And fact number 1, average sleep needs by age, from newborns to adults. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe down below and head on over to top3magazine.com so you can get more updates. And feel free to share this with your family and friends. Thank you.